Katrina, thank you. Also new this morning, a teenager's in the hospital after he was stabbed in the chest down on the southwest side. San Antonio police say it happened at the corner of Five Palms and Rain Dance around 3:20 this morning. That's near Old Pearsall Road and Loop 410. Police say he was walking by a school when a man jumped out of a ditch and stabbed him. Officers are still looking for the suspect, and the victim is expected to recover in the hospital.